we got the Olympics to Mario versus Chuck happened. Now, being honest, I don't think it's as good as the first one has won. I don't think Diddy Kong was in it, and he wasn't as funny. Two beatboxing match wasn't as interesting. Before we had Shrek.
And it was fucking boiling and a pain to do.
No, it was the first one.
Was it? I'm pretty sure it was this one.
But, yeah, the fight at the end wasn't that interesting. It was like 2 minutes. It just leads up to a whole new massive story. It was just, you know, I don't know. Mario vs. Chuck is probably the most boring fight. Hey! I mean, first of all, I mean, who the fuck asked for Mario vs. Chuck?
Yeah.
Like, Chuck vs. Darkness was a cool matchup. Since they both were a good main character, well, Darkness kind of, but the time. And then we had Mario and just Chuck.
Yeah, this sucked. Putting it in a C. Or you could even put in a D, but even then, it wasn't all bad, so just put in a C. It's just meh. What's up with that? She said she wanted to go straight, and I believed her. I tried to train her. She did a lot of good.
Why? Being honest, no. The first one's in and the second one's in. Yikes. Yeah, I don't know.
Wait, what's the first one in? Was something else going on? Yeah, I wasn't in here. What was in? Just doing my job.
Call me when you got something else. First one was B, second one was B.
That makes more sense.
I haven't seen the next video. Next time is Sword and Hedgehog, the Blue Blair Rises. Gonna finish off the trilogy you took before.